brake systems, some electrical systems, to painting, welding, doing body work, straightening small dents, straightening big dents, and basically making the car, when we're all finished with it after it's been wrecked, make it look brand new again. It's so gratifying to take something that's been damaged and bring it back to a state that, when the customer walks in and says, "Wow, you did a great job." So it's very gratifying. As you see right here, this is a 1996 SS Camaro, and it had front end damage on the bumper, and we're currently fixing the bumper right now. And over here we have a race car that we just finished painting. There's got a little dust on it here and yet, but we designed and laid out the rally stripes on it, and now we're just about ready for the process of reassembling it and putting it back together. We get all sorts of different vehicles in here, anything from a Volkswagen to a Mercedes to a Cadillac or to a pickup truck. So we do have quite a variety of different vehicles that you learn to work on here. We are an ICAR welding qualification test site. We're one of only a few in a large area around here. Technicians come in here from the field and actually take the weld tests so that they are qualified in industry that they're doing a quality weld on a vehicle, which is very important. Not only are we a steel welding test site, but we're also an aluminum welding test site, which means basically a student can come out of here with both weld qualifications. We also do STAR program, which is required by the EPA now that all painters be certified. So we do certify our students here to meet the NESHAP standards. Now, the total cost of our program is right around $13,000 with tools included. Yes. The students are required to buy a set of tools. Now that can range depending on the quality of tools and where you purchase them, but that will run somewhere between $2,000 and $3,500. Come in here for what we call a tool night, where up to 50% discount is offered to the students. Generally, it's just a lot of guys that are interested in cars, no matter what the age. We have an age range right now, from about 18 to 40. We've had female students in the past who have done real well, especially in the painting area and the welding area. Anywhere from insurance companies as far as adjusters and that type, from paint jobbers, which are paint suppliers, body shops. We have a lot of graduates that are body shop owners and managers, and also technicians in the area. Here in our lab, we have three different frame machines that we use for our frame or a structural panel repair or structural frame classes. We do have a computerized measuring system that we use with these machines, and they basically measure the dimensions of the vehicle, where they're at, and they'll also tell us which way and how much they need to go back to OEM standards. This is one of our paint booths here. It's a down cross draft with baking capabilities, and the students learn gun technique in here. Over behind me here is another one of our booths that has a car in here right now, is getting ready for paint. This is also a down draft booth with baking capabilities. It will get up to about 140 degrees when we go to dry the paint in there when we hit the bake button. This is our DuPont paint mixing room here, where we mix our paint. You'll see all our tents there, we also can mix tri-coats here, and a lot of our colors anymore contain pearls, and so it gets to be a real treat when it goes to time to match paint.
This is our virtual spray unit, and what it does is simulate the spraying of a true spray gun through a video game, you might say. Basically, give us a score and also analyze how well we did with the spray gun as far as applying the paint to the screen here. really helped the student get comfortable with the spray gun, and so that when he does go in the booth, he has a good feel of how the gun works, how to operate it, and how to finesse it. For example, the student would be sitting here in Enoch in here at first, but as he gets good at it, he just walk the gun across and simulate spraying a hood, a fender, or a different part that would be a real world, you know, situation. So for the most part, this has really been a great training tool for us as far as getting the student prepped prior to going to the paint.